I've told you before about my list of things that ought to be banned. It was first compiled by one of our radio listeners, Jack, and it includes, just to name a few, fake Christmas trees, Yankee swaps, cigarettes, and the state lottery. But in light of a few recent food trends that are testing the limits of human decency, I'm starting a new list of foods to ban. First up is the Starbucks Crystal Ball Frappuccino. This monstrosity of turquoise swirls, whatever turquoise tastes like, comes with colored sprinkles on top that are supposed to tell you your future. Starbucks says blue foretells adventure, green brings you luck, and purple means wonder and enchantment are headed your way. But what color tells you you've made a big mistake by ordering the drink in the first place? I'm with Washington Post reporter Maura Jutkus, whose headline reads, "I have looked into Starbucks' new crystal ball frappuccino, and the future looks bleak." Just like it does for our next food trend travesty, croissant crossovers. After the cronut phenomenon, and by the way, I stood in line for an hour in Soho for one, don't ask, people on Instagram didn't know when to leave well enough alone, inspiring bakers to create two new crossovers. The Crosushi, yes, that is croissant sushi, and the Tacro, that's a croissant taco, the French-Japanese-Mexican fusion that nobody asked for. Are they for breakfast? Are they for dinner? I have no idea. But one thing is crystal clear, they are not for me. And neither is this last food trend. Mealworm meat replacement. Yep, worm. IKEA's research lab, Space 10, has a few things in the works, including the bug burger, made of beetroot, parsnips, potatoes, and yes, those mealworms, the larval form of a darkling beetle, whatever that is. Sounds delicious. And if you're thinking IKEA's classic Swedish meatballs must be safe, think again. The store will still be offering the original recipe, but Space 10 is developing a mealworm meatball too. They call it the neatball, as in don't eat ball. Look, I don't have a crystal ball for frappuccino, so my regular old WGBH coffee mug will have to do, and it's telling me none of these things will ever cross these lips.